We actually have to go knock on the doors of a lot of these places, in places that sometimes don't have a lot of black people. So I can tell you, whenever I ring a doorbell, just to take an extra precaution, I step almost all the way off the porch, because sometimes, as we saw in this case, there are no words. There is no time for discussion. There is no opportunity, as we have to do sometimes, to make someone feel comfortable through conversation.
Omar, we watched you get arrested on television for doing nothing besides being present in this, at a scene as a reporter, but you were singled out.
You know, when it's happening to you in the moment, you're just trying to get through the moment, because you don't know what slight move is going to trigger some reaction. And it wasn't until after I get back, one of our colleagues, Josh Campbell, he's a white, white man, white reporter, he said, you know, I just talked to the cops, told them who I was, they let me go about my business. And in that moment, those are moments that you cannot really put into words, because it's been laid out for you, in a sense.